colophons. In manuscripts, typically before the invention of printing, the note, usually at the end, left by the scribe who copied it, giving information on his exemplar, where and when the copy was made, and sometimes